Hi everybody, thank you for watching. Today's story is inspired and dedicated to the Pink October, which is a month of the fight against the breast cancer. Of course, this cause is super important and will always have my support. So for this tutorial, I tried to make this look more wearable for who don't like to wear more colorful shades or pink eyeshadow in the eyes. So I tried to keep it neutral and wearable for everybody and every skin tone. So please don't forget to subscribe here on my channel and follow me on Instagram. I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching and let's begin.